Seagulls. I'm Jacob Wynot.
And I'm Blaze Daubert. Today is March 9, 2022.
Students, please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance and the Pace Pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
We at Pace pledge to treat everyone with fairness, kindness, and respect.
Hey Blaze, you know any good cheeses?
But I think our first segment will give you some better suggestions. Up first is Top Eats.
Followed by Brayden's Barbecue.
One of the great things about Colors is they have a lot of different food choices. Colors is also inexpensive. Color also has catering options. I ordered the burnt end sandwich with mac and cheese, and Ms. Martin had the barbecue chicken wrap and mac and cheese.
Now the first episode of Blaze and Jalen's new segment, Talking Pace.
Followed by The Price is Right.
Welcome to Talking Pace.
I'm Jalen Diamond.
I'm Blaze Dauber. And on Talking Pace, we're going to see what's going on around Pace Brantley.
This week's question is, what are you doing over spring break? What are you doing for spring break?
My plans for spring break are hanging out with friends, going to the gym, and sleeping.
Eating, sleeping, and the gym.
Hibernating and going to the beach.
Going to Disney Springs and Clearwater.
Disney Springs with Gabrielle.
I'm doing baseball.
For spring break, I'm asleep.
To my grandparents' house.
I'm going to Tampa.
I'm going to the beach.
I'm going to camp.
I'm going to play some fun video games.
I'm going to the water park.
The Price is Right. Item one is a Supreme hoodie. And the price is $300. Item two is a Supreme brick.
And the price is $456. Item 3 is a Supreme dirt bike. And the price is $8,000. Thanks for watching.
Now for the White Doves and the quote of the day.
Before you can win, you have to believe you are worthy, by Unknown.
That's all for today, Pace Eagles. Adios, niños.
Hello, everyone, and welcome back to another episode of The Miraculous and the Malicious. Today, I'm going to be talking about the popular female supervillain, Harley Quinn. Dr. Harley Quinzel, or Harley Quinn, is best known for being the Joker's girlfriend and committing many crimes alongside him in Gotham City. Harley Quinn first debuted in an episode of the Batman animated series and was later introduced to DC Comics as one of the main rivals to Batman. Even though she is one of the most dangerous villains in Gotham City, Harley Quinn didn't start out as a criminal. Her story begins with her getting a scholarship to Gotham City University due to her amazing performance in gymnastics. While she was at college, Harley majored in psychiatry. Later, Harley was given an internship at Arkham Asylum, where she first met the Joker. Harley Quinn was Joker's own personal psychiatrist. After a few sessions with him, she began to fall in love with him. Then one day, there was an earthquake in Gotham, and Harley fled Arkham Asylum with Joker and became Harley Quinn. The Joker will sometimes be called the Clown Prince of Crime, and Harley Quinn will sometimes be called the Clown Princess of Crime. For her costume, Harley Quinn wears a black and red jester suit, and she sometimes carries a ginormous mallet or baseball bat. Other than teaming up with the Joker, Harley will also team up with villains such as the Riddler, Catwoman, and Poison Ivy. Harley Quinn also has two hyenas called Bud and Lou. Other than appearing in the Batman series, Harley Quinn has also appeared in Suicide Squad and Birds of Prey. Here are my sources. That's all for today, and I'll see you next month.